What's going on, guys? It's GameTech here, back with a brand new video, and in this video I'm going to be reviewing TubeBuddy. Okay guys, so first off, what is TubeBuddy? TubeBuddy is a Google Chrome extension that is free and that helps you grow here on YouTube. TubeBuddy saves you so much time. With TubeBuddy, you're going to be getting more views, more subscribers, and all of that is free. How do we get TubeBuddy? There's going to be a link down in the description below that's going to bring you to the Google Chrome web store, and it's going to bring you to something like this. There's going to be a button here that says add to Google Chrome. Just hit add and then it's going to add it. Then pretty much log in into your YouTube channel. For example, I'ma just demonstrate something, like if I was going to make a video, for example my font video. Okay guys, so I finally imported my video. Things are going to be looking different. As we can see, we don't have the normal YouTube. We now have more tools to help us grow. So pretty much, if we look over here, there is a upload checklist. Pretty much, once you write your title, you guys can just click it. Once you write your description, and then check it off. That way you don't forget to do anything. Okay guys, so for this video, I'm just going to pretend that I'm going to make a PewDiePie exposed video. So my title is just going to be PewDiePie got exposed. The real truth, okay? And now what I'm going to just do is, there's something at the bottom of my page here. It says tag tools, clear, sort, explore, translate, and suggestions. So what I'm gonna pretty much do is, I'm gonna just go into explore. What explore is, let's say you're going to make a video about PewDiePie getting exposed. What we're gonna type here is PewDiePie exposed. So PewDiePie exposed. And then just click on explore, and you're going to get a bunch of most used tags, top ranking in the search, and keyword score. It's going to be telling you guys what tags you guys can steal, I mean borrow. We can just put all of this in our tags, because TubeBuddy is pretty much saying that we should use these tags. Now TubeBuddy uses facts information. They get their information from youtube.com, google.com, and Google Trends. So pretty much, it's going to give you a search volume, which is very high. What this means is that there's a lot of people searching for PewDiePie getting exposed. And then it's going to give you the competition. The competition right now is average, meaning that a lot of people are searching for it, but there's a little bit of people making videos about it. And then it's going to give you an overall score. This score is good. It's a 72 out of 100. And it's going to give you like a quick tip whether you should make a video on this or not. So TubeBuddy actually helps you plan if you should make a video or not. So pretty much it's saying this is just slightly competitive, but search very often, making it a good keyword to target. So pretty much TubeBuddy is pretty much saying make a video on this, it's going to get a lot of views. In other words, so these are the most used tags that we should use. So I'm pretty much going to use that. If we click the little PewDiePie, Pewds, you know, we can just add these tags, you know. Now, my video has nothing to do with Keemstar, so make sure you don't add tags that have nothing to do with your video. So pretty much, you guys can just add the ones here. Now, we're right now on the summary tab. There's also a trending tab. There's not like enough search volume for it to be trending. That's what pretty much TubeBuddy saying here. What's gonna give you auto suggested? Pretty much TubeBuddy thinks you guys should add this on your tags, and also, and then Google thinks you should add these because these are going to give you a lot of views. Now if you're like a graph type of person, then I recommend you going to historical, which is pretty much gonna give you dates and how many people search for them. You guys can just hover over it, and you guys are going to get information regarding that topic. There's also a map, but there's not enough search volume for this to come up. And then results is when you search this on YouTube, all of these videos come up. So as you guys can see, some tags were added. And the good thing about TubeBuddy is it tells you how many characters you have. Pretty much right now I have 129 out of 500. Now there is more type of tools here with TubeBuddy. There's also a translate. So pretty much PewDiePie, we can translate it to other languages. And top 5 languages spoken by your channel audiences. So a lot of people, Hindi. So pretty much I can just get PewDiePie and then translate it to Hindi here. Hindi. And then it's going to change it. So it's pretty much the same. And then now this is going to bring new people to my channel. There's also something called suggestions, which is pretty much going to give you some things that you guys can add in your video. And it's going to give you its score here. And pretty much it's saying that I should add these things on my tags, and this is going to give you more views. Okay, so now what I'm going to do is I'm going to just prove to you guys that TubeBuddy actually helps you a lot. Let me just go over here into my channel here, and then I'm just going to go into videos, and I'm going to show you guys a video that is doing really good. For example, make your channel discoverable. So now when you search for a video on YouTube, it's pretty much going to give you some different stats than what you had with the normal YouTube. For example, on this one, I can just click stats, and it's going to give you a bunch of information, like what network am I on, the engagement ratio, the like ratio, and the estimated money I made. I actually made a little less than this, but it's pretty accurate. Then it's going to give you tags, and pretty much these are the tags that that person used in their videos. So pretty much I use all of these tags for this video. And now you're going to notice something different here. And as you can see, there are some green numbers. This is just, if you were to type make your channel come first up in YouTube, my video is saying that it's first. Let me just check how accurate this is and if TubeBuddy is actually giving me the right information or is TubeBuddy wrong. Let's see. Make your channel come up first. I'm going to just type that. Channel come up first. TubeBuddy's saying I'm number one. I am number one. So TubeBuddy was right. And I actually want this guy, Real SEO. He has 60k subscribers. I want tips for the tube. He has 5k. Keep in mind, how many subscribers do I have? 876. And I am still in the top of the search. This guy, he has 81 subscribers. So this just proves you that you don't, it doesn't really matter how much subscribers you have for you to be over here in the search. We have Nick, not sure how to pronounce his last name, but this guy has 21,000 subscribers. Nick Anderson has 9k and the Live Hawks has 8k. So I'm pretty much winning all of this channel, and my video is first. Now this video has 3,640 views, and this video, look how much views it has. My video has less views, but it's still managing to get number one in the search. This is all thanks to TubeBuddy. Pretty much discoverable. I'm number three for discoverable. Let's see if that's right. Discoverable. 1, 2, 3. Here I am. And as you guys can see, TubeBuddy is right. I'm pretty much ranking for all of this. This is very good. TubeBuddy just gives you the right tags for you to add in your videos, which is just great. And this is why my channel has been growing so much. Now, TubeBuddy has lots of features, and I can't cover them all in just one video because this video is probably going to be like 3 hours long, because TubeBuddy really provides you the best tools. You guys can get video SEO. They promote it, and they give you a bunch of data, productivity, and bulk processing. So they have a great community support. Here are the prices. $19, you know, and then we have like a $39 one and a $9 one. Now, TubeBuddy is super cheap. Actually helps you guys grow a lot. If you guys want to see more videos about TubeBuddy, I want 15 likes on this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. And until next time, I am out.